This is one of my earliest memories. My grandmother was a sort of 80-ish year old woman, and she'd gone out shopping. She lived in North London. And she hadn't come back at the end of the day. And for an 8 year old woman, you know, that's an issue. And my dad was like calling around all the hospitals. Everyone was panicking. And, you know, where did she go? It got to the end of the night. Night fell. No one had heard of her. Called all her friends. She just disappeared off the face of the earth. Anyway, she called. Finally, towards the end of the next day, she called from a cruise ship in the Mediterranean because she got bored while she was shopping. And, you know, she's an old woman at the end of her life. She's got a bit of money. She was like, I'll spend it. Do you know what I mean? And she'd gone on a cruise without telling anybody, and she bought a suitcase full of clothes and everything. And my dad was like, you can't do that. You've got to tell someone. And she said, I don't have to do anything. Get Anyway, so she was awesome, Peggy, and this song's about her. It's called Peggy Sang the Blues.
Scared. Got me a few words of wisdom that I came back to share. And she said, it doesn't matter where you come from, it matters where you go. No one gets to remember but the things they didn't do. Peggy, won't you stay here for a while? We drink whiskey and we could play cards and we could get wild. She said we'll play poker and we'll play for keeps. I only play angels, lady, and they never let me cheat. And she said, it doesn't matter where you come from, it matters where you go. And yeah, always did right by my friends. And when I got to St. Peter's Gate, I told the keeper that I'm not the one who needs to make amends. Cause better times are coming.
Sang the blues. Thank you.